What is going on, family? We have arrived here at the MSC Divina. She was built in 2012. She has a capacity of 3,502 passengers. She has 14 decks. Divina has 4 outdoor pools, a spa, a casino, a Black Crab restaurant, a Villa Rosa restaurant, Calumet Cuisine, a Pantheon Theater, Black and White Lounge, a Golden Jazz Bar, La Santa, Da Baca, La Luna Piano Bar, and a casino as well. So let's go ahead and board the beautiful MSC's Divina going out of Miami Beach, Florida. I know you guys are ready to see the ship. Let's go.
You can still go. Even when you feel slow, you can still go. Even when there's no hope, you can still go. I never answer to no, man, I still go. Go, 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 yo, go, go, go. Hustle hard, hustle every single day. I'll be making moves till I'm buried in my grave. To the system, I don't wanna be a slave. I've been doing shit my way, or the highway. And in the driveway is a nice range. Cause I grind through the climb, I invite pain. You'll never hear me.
So you guys can do this.
Set your affirmations, aspirations. I got shit to do, the aftermath of preparation. Good food, good mood, blood in circulation. One step at at a time. Yeah, that's how you make it. Set a goal. You.
What's going on, family? We are here in the Black Crab, one of the dining areas here on MSC's Divina. Now remember, you can dine here. It is free. It is included in your package. What's going on? What's going on, family? Well, I'm here on MSC's Divina. Just made it to my room. Now, I was a little confused. I'm like, why in the hell would they put me on deck 13? You know, I'm normally like on deck 2 and 3 so I can get up out of here when we get back to the dock. So I get up here to my room, and can you believe it? They have upgraded me to a balcony room. Now, I only paid for an inside cabin, but they've upgraded me to a balcony room totally free. Hey, I'm not complaining, but I tell you what, I'm gonna enjoy this balcony room. Let's go and check out MSC's Divina balcony room. What's going on, family? So as you can see, they have upgraded me to a balcony room I only paid for. A regular inside cabin. Now this is a nice size room that MSC has. Okay, so let's go out here and check out this balcony, because I'm gonna have some fun just sitting out here on the balcony, eating some breakfast and just coming back and just hanging out. So I'm still in Miami. Check out the beautiful Miami. I'm still here in Miami. We haven't left yet. Just giving you guys a little tour of the room. So I'm just gonna hang tight. They got two chairs. I guess I'll put my feet in one chair. As you can see right there, they got the beer right there. My neighbors, they already getting it going, and we just got on the ship. They already got about 3 or 4 bottles over there. They're not playing. So this is MSC's balcony room. Let's go ahead and check out the bathroom. Okay. So this is the restroom here on MSC. We're here on deck number 15, looking at deck 14. Actually, we are here in the indoor pool. So if it's raining or cold outside, you still have access to a pool right here. Over here on the other side, they're playing the foosball. Alright, family, we're on deck number 15, MSC Divina. They have just a small area of games. We're here on deck number 15. But they have your race car simulator here on deck 15.
Deck 16.
16.
16.
On deck 16, stand corrected. My main man over there corrected me. We're on deck 16. Where they have the car simulator here. And you got your XD theater here. You do have to pay for this. This is not free. It's not included in your package. You have to pay if you want to be part of the X.
$10 for adults and $8 for children.
All right, that you heard the magic man right there.
The simulator is only $12 for 5 minutes.
Oh, you heard the magic man. The simulator is only $12 for 5 minutes. That's not bad.
That's 3 laps.
Yeah, okay. And then $10 for the theater.
Enjoy your tour.
Uh-huh. So here on deck number 16, this right here is the sushi, where you get your sushi, you can order your sushi right here on deck 16. They open up at 6. And this right here leads you into the club right here. So you into clubbing, it's on deck 16. This is where they would normally do the club. Here on MSC's Divina. It is not included in your package. It's the menu. You can dine here for about $59. They'll give you a 3-course meal.
Hi.
What's up, man?
All good.
Tonight is the free steak night?
Not free, it's casual.
Look at my man say, ain't no goddamn free steak now. How you doing?
Good, how are you?
All right.
Welcome to
the
Butcher's Cut.
Yes, I see. It's pretty large. Okay, so you got your butcher's cut here. Like I said, this restaurant is not included in your package. It is a specialty restaurant. It is an upcharge.
Stop using one leg.
All right, so leaving Butcher's Cut on deck number 7, we have finally found the theater. Well, I thought this was the theater. This is not the theater. This right here, the little area where they would have your little gangs, your quest gangs, your man against woman gangs. It would be here in this area here on the beautiful MSC. Karaoke shows here. I'm not a big fan of the color orange, but I can tell you what, this orange here is beautiful. These seats here are, I mean, they are soft. If you sit for a while, you will fall asleep. We're here in Golden, here on deck number 7. We're in the Galleria Art and Piano Bar. The Piano Bar is right here on deck number 7 on MSC's Divina. Got your seating area here. Of course, your bar. So now, family, we have made it to the casino. All the gaming is turned off because right now you cannot gamble while being in the fort. Alright, family, so finally we've made it to the theater on deck number 7 here on MSC. So we're coming up on the infinity pool here on deck number 14 here on MSC's Divina.
our extension.
Right now. Looking at the beautiful Miami. And you can see across over here, you can see MSC's seashore. Remember, we were on seashore this year in February out of Port Canaveral. We don't know why it's in Miami, but it was in Port Canaveral in February when I sailed on.
What is going on? What is going on, family? We are here on MSC's Divina. We have just all checked in. We're about to go. We're on our way to the Bahamas. Look at the beautiful MSC Divina. We're on our way. Tomorrow is a sea day. Tuesday is a sea day. Wednesday, we'll be in the Bahamas. And you know, we got to go to Junkanoo Bar and Grill. Let's go.
Build up until I can't hear. That my mind fills up into a creature, and it haunts me somewhere much deeper.
Anxiety filling up every space, no privacy. And silently, it could build and build until you finally see. Whoa, it's taking over, damn, no closure. Moving closer, no exposure, I just wanna be a loner. Some can't stay sober, looking over all their shoulders, like moving boulders just to get out of the home. It sucks, I've had enough, I don't wanna feel the stuck under the rug, all my problems that I shove.
I got nightmares in my head, I fear that the thoughts build up until I can't hear. That my mind fills up into a creature, and it haunts me somewhere much deeper. I got nightmares in my head, I fear that the thoughts build up until I can't hear. That my mind fills up into a creature, and it haunts me somewhere much deeper.
I've been feeling weird, I can't seem to focus good enough. Nothing's really clear, sometimes it could be a little tough. I just need to feel like the end's in sight for me. But let's be really real, anxiety can foggy all this stuff. I've been feeling weird, I can't seem to focus good enough. Nothing's really clear, sometimes it could be a little tough. I just need to feel like the end's in sight for me. But let's be really real, anxiety can foggy all this stuff.
It sucks when you finally feel like giving up. Oh God, no luck. Everything feels like you're sticky stuck. I'm lost, handcuffed to the bed where I sleep. Don't give a fuck, can't stop, unplug. Feeling overwhelmed, I think I've had enough. Gotta find a way to get some energy.
Thank you.
Party out here in the middle of the ocean on MSC's Divina.
What's our dance?
I'm a love, not a
killer. Okay,
in the game, invest in my name, check no restraints, I'm obsessed with the pain, I ingest, I retain, assess and I change, possessed by the thought I'll be free one day from society's restraints, money, clout and fame, mud disease, a plague, we all love to hate, have to play the game, have to make a name, all our insecurities are on display.
This is war with the enemy, think that it was meant to be, living in a time where disease is on every screen, I won't let them fester me, I know most are festering, negativity is a plague for the mentally weak, no mercy, all I got is working, never stop searching, never quench the thirsty. I'm toxic and psychotic with this logic, you can't stop it. It's been chronic since I was a boy, so neurotic and chaotic.
I was built to last with the webs I'm weaving. I could change the past with all I'm achieving. Got my foot on gas, never stop competing. If you break like glass, then this life's gonna eat 'em. Make mistakes real fast, then you learn how to beat 'em. If you take off the cast, you can see all the healing. If the pain's in the past, move on from the grave and put your foot on the gas. Don't never stop competing.